You would think drug discovery is just a bunch of chemists and pharmacists getting lucky. It's not. It's a much multidisciplined exercise these days.
We wanted to support students in developing their career in the drug discovery industry.
We were interested in developing a new course which would address some of the needs that we know the pharmaceutical industry have in terms of the type of graduate that they would like to have joining them.
So they wanted to make it more tailor-made to the students, to provide them with a much more broader overview of the drug discovery process so that they could see all the different aspects and not just the areas that were most familiar to them.
When you get out into the real world, into a job, you realise that you don't work in isolation. You work in a multidisciplinary team. The advantage of a course like this is it's preparing students for those careers.
It's actually involving everything that's needed to do drug discovery, which is actually utilised today in modern pharma. And that's the difference. I'm unaware of any courses that does all that.
Essentially, the facilities that they have within the departments is at the cutting edge that they would use in those companies.
Having speakers come in from industry allows the students to put their knowledge into context, and courses like this are absolutely fantastic in providing that grounding and understanding in this multidisciplinary field.
Knowledge is great, but being able to apply it is even greater.